Hello, welcome to the party of Martin Lee Topaz for the week ahead. Today is Sunday, your host, Winifred. And today we are going to be looking at some market forecast in terms of the short term and also in the long term. Okay, what we expect of the market in the short term and also in the long term, coupled with the allotment structure. All right, and we'll just do that. Overall, we'll start with the ESG Danish phone. We'll start with the Danish phone, and we had the Danish phone actually moving upside up. Higher low. Not big, really high, but we never made a new low, right? And then price, from that point on, price is the more recent line, that's the most recent line. Price will then make higher though, which that is also from May 2000, and it has continued. Okay, and we have level here. Okay, so we have this monthly level, right? We also have this monthly. Price then acted up. Price at the moment, currently, and at first, and then that's possible. So, but we never really had price coming in the So now we have price coming back. And the next one of the have the same model that looks like strong. And I think that should be the case. I would like to see, and I would like to see the action. One of the areas I want to see action for this is the action one and also the action two. So let's see our line of whether or not it's not. Or paralyzed in analysis when you bring out what I am doing. One of the questions I want to see action like So we are now in a building. So we have this section of this structure. And first we had this one rejected, and now we are having this one being tested, and at the moment being rejected. From this time frame, we have it that price indeed came into this structure, and now it is the time of rejection. And the bull trend to the market, and then the day started to set the market back down here. That was not so. Broken here, and this level was then far back March 2020. So this was broken, all right, but this was rejected, okay. And now they have been able, the bulls have been able to push price up here, all right. The bears last week tried to push back price back down here, but the bulls actually took control of the market and then closed above. So we can expect some bullish momentum, okay, coming in this week on the USD Danish krone, probably. My one test this structure. First, we have this structure here. Okay, we have this structure here, and also we have this structure here. So we might want to see some bit of push-up and reduction, we have one, then we would then look evaluate the situation and then come up with another analysis. So, but for now, what we have is that we have market that is making a higher high and a higher low at the moment. So could also continue filling, all right, probably into this structure, because this is an area where we see next structure in the market. So we want to consider that area as important. Okay, so we don't want to ignore that area. So we plan how we can draw the panel, because I think we identified that panel by that. So we were expecting from two of you, but when do I want to start? I have high, so that area where I want to start the I want to start the addition inside of this area. That's why I want to start. And that's really set up. So we get instead of resistance for the back, and very strong area also, and then we actually have to start to be like this with the double bottom, because probably then. And more of in a straight line, and we also see that on the hip of how it all fits. And so we can expect around 6.05. That's what we need. And that could happen, if we look to buy the Danish store and what we will do our so we will be having a spread started with the spread and then our loop will be that will be. What kind of thing that would be, or what that would mean? We would go next to the USD SAR. USD SAR at the moment, we had USD SAR making a drop. I think USD SAR might make further drops, maybe into testing this zone, and also this zone. So we would expect the USD SAR to make one more drop. I expect it to make one more drop or in the rally. So I expect USD SAR to make one more drop, very much possible, and what I expect to see. So this one trade will be taken because we have lots of room. Act on. Look, let's see here. Things are not acting the same way. We had a candle for the candle on the head. We have some of them testing major areas. Okay, this tested major areas. Also here. So we can expect, I expect much of this USD SAR to make much of a movement, okay? More than a better started having some kind of we never had but I want to see some action instead of the animal that possible for that job. I want to see that job. Our expect that I really would expect you to do that job back into here, because this could be a correction and this would then price down. If they're using our Fibonacci tool correctly, we would see that from swing low to swing high, we have an extension of the 1-7. So it would be a good area for a take profit for the USD star. We have our roots up here, that would be 1-3. But at the moment, let's see the H4, what we have from the H4. H4, everything looks more sideways. Wow. So we had this high low, and market being this part of it, and the USD star is up. Wow. This is why my job actually starts getting ready. So, we do not know, but I think I want to start taking a bit into it. Because this is the first big manipulation thing. So, I want to start taking the shots inside of this area and not. Okay, the USD, knock. USD knock also similar to what we wanted to. Last week, we wanted to see a drop on Friday, but we were expecting a lot of things to happen here, but Friday then started making a drop on Friday. So, we see that thing we have to have a message back to the area. We look at that and we have to see what we have, but in one time frame, started having this massive connection, so this was really high, and then going back up to look for the popular level on the then try back at it. Try this and get a more we have much of change, right? Unless we have one, and turn off that one on the day. I don't think this one will be able to do that. Yeah, if my job is to do that, one is in this case, what I want to do that is monthly, the way I have invested So I would say expect one more drop. So what I want is the environment to get that drop. We could see the reasons to then go short. Okay, price might just make that drop again. So it could just happen. But at the moment we have a push correction, so we can expect the next impulse. So impulse correction impulse. So at least that's what we could expect from the USD Europe. At the moment, we had it, but price broke out of the key structure here. So we will just, we didn't have any buy trade here, all right? That was the mistake. We didn't have any buy trade here because we were being careful and waiting for the breakout of the structure. And now we have the structure. But then we have a reset of the structure, then we could put it here. We have anything back to buy the trade. That would be quite phenomenal for us. And so what else do we have? We have another pay. Tennis brand at the moment. It's not really important. But I'm really taking much of a split. And at the moment, what we have, now we could have a very fast break of the and I could have a very strong rally. Very strong rally. I don't have that strong rally for me. But so if that would happen, we have started to become up high. But so far we've got to get the hit on monthly. So let's see if we can have something to get from monthly. So what we look to do, is to have this break from this system and try to come back. Overall, understand that high. And I hopped up very early. I on a Monday because I didn't see that strong rally which I wanted to see. But now we have it that price is then making another rally to the upside. I would expect this play to make one more push into here. Okay, that is where I expect to see liquidity. Okay, so price might actually find liquidity there because one, there was this trend here, and the market broke out. So I would expect a reset, okay, a reset of some sort inside this area. And if there could be a rejection of this point, then I would be involved in a sell trade to target the breakdown here. So I would be involved in a sell trade. Probably that might take about 3 weeks, 4 weeks, or a month. I would just be involved in a sell trade. My risk will be up a little bit to the 790 high, so I will target zero. That will be 1.2 to 1.3. Thank you. Definitely good to say. Yeah, thank you. So that's for the green time plan. So let's go back to the new Mexican press. The new Mexican press, so actually in the way you want to see the we spoke about this concept of before. We expect to see the instead of the 127 or the 161.7. So you look at this area instead of this orange. So at the moment it's still making high. So we just wait for the detection of either this area or this area for that. So I will not be involved with any 5 days. We will have 5 days. But one time frame, starting to correct. But let's also recognize that there was a rejection of this area here. The rejection of this property is the farmer government coming in. And we have rejection of this So that's what I think of the Asian Mexican press. Okay. Silver. I think Silver should make one more drop. Okay. I think Silver should make one more drop for the plan of buy Silver from this point. That is the point. And already marked. I think Silver should make one more drop. Yeah. Take one more drop back here. Why do I want to do that? So that's the one more drop. After the beginning, it's just up and high also. For the tools to avoid the market today, one more thing. I just touched the tool again. I think it's just it. But just say drop. Yeah, I think so. I just say drop there. I'm going to drop into here if it wants to gather more liquidity. I think so. Yeah, I think I would just expect that drop to be here or here. But just expect that drop. So, but, 1 point that could lead the page to drop on its own. I'm just, because that price climbing up, that price, wow, that's interesting. I'm not going to be for that drop. And I hope at the same life, and also learn more by I'm always psychologically. Have a wonderful day.